Hello. Welcome back. Still working on it, on the Napa truck build. Sorry that time was short, but oh well. Well, here we go. Time has started. From bumper. Alright, fender well, that would be 24. Where the heck does these go? Okay, that goes like that. Oh, I need my tweezers. I even have these too. So let's see what happens. Oh, it just sits in there, okay. I might put some glue in there just to do a better hold. Put some glue here. bottom is touching, so I'm gonna try my luck. Press my luck on it. There we go. Glue is weird, especially white glue. Okay. What on earth is all this? Oh, it's the front end. Okay. C16. C18. Well, that's a cool girl. C17. Okay, that goes in the cool. I like that. Put you there. Okay. CLM. Okay, C14. And I got a 2x2. Pay attention to the right and left direction of C4. C14. Okay. Where's the other stuff? C4, C11, C13. C15. There. Okay. As we see, this would be the right headlight, passenger side. That'd be the passenger side headlight because the blinker is on the outside. But that could be wrong. Yeah, here. Shows this is the left. And I broke that one. Well, time to get the glue out again. Not every model is perfect, I can tell you that right now. Did I break it? Oh, I split the wood. Okay. All I did was split it. Yeah, all I did was split it. I had some glue to it anyway. Just to strengthen it up. can't always have too much glue. Clear this off. Don't need that. Let's do this right the first time. Let's get that off. Add some glue. Only if it was fast drying. There we go. I fixed it. It was a nice clean split. That was a good thing. Oh, well, that's setting. I will do this side. Looks about right. Yeah, looks about right, eh? Wee. Looks about right. Wee. Wee. Okay. Now let's get these damn things out. And that's too thick. Well, let's try this end here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now, does this go all the way through or just part way? Oh, okay. Boy, that looks weird. You think? Like, kind of weird setup. Kind of ghetto. Very weird. Alright, let's figure this out. I know it's probably not dry yet, but once it gets all put in place, it'll be alright. This way. Yeah, that glue's dry. You can smell it. But I'd hate to work at a glue factory. Ugh. Just the smell of it. Oh yeah. Oh. Much better. Oh. That was a good scratch. To that as well. It's not sitting in there. Yeah, that's glued to that as well. Just a dab on the end, just enough to give it some stickiness. Oh, I'm out of juice. Well, I can't even classify. Well, not that much going on the scanner. Surprising. Oh, D6. Might as well grab that. Okay, it's not even on that one. Okay. Oh my god, that thing's heavy. I'm not expecting it. Definitely gains weight. Guessing it goes in there. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Looks like it goes like that. Yeah. Yeah. Lift stuff up. Yeah, doesn't look too bad. I don't think it ain't too bad. Alright, D6. D6. This is the firewall, I think. It's kind of what it looks like to be. Sir, I don't want you to know it's a puzzle. So, ha 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 ha. Did that just slide right in? No, it didn't. There it goes. There she goes. It's working in there now. Firewall's in. It's almost time to call it. Don't look like much. I did anything, but slowly coming along. I'm gonna call it for this one, for this episode. Come on, wake up. Okay, you see, I'm gonna call it for tonight's episode. Like, share, subscribe. Place your comment down below. And like I said, do a model show off for what to build next, and y'all can place a vote of what you want me to do next. So, see you on the next episode.